And the second model, which you see here that they created, they actually added the neck joint and also the tail joint so that it can move left and right and move just like the rhesus.
Great.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, say thank you to Professor Emma Smartbell.